Some encouraging news from Newark, where a new report shows a huge drop in the city's homeless population. The New Jersey Department of Community Affairs says there's been an almost 57.5% reduction in Newark's unsheltered homeless. The report comes nearly a year after the city launched a plan to end homelessness in 3 years. Mayor Ross Baracus says key strategies include enhanced street outreach, canvassing in high-need areas, expanded partnerships, and new data tools.